Preview, Real Madrid vs. Mallorca, Prediction, Team News, Lineups. In the recent 44 encounters between Real Madrid and RCD Mallorca, the football landscape has been marked by a dominance in favor of Real Madrid. They have emerged victorious 25 times, with 6 draws, while RCD Mallorca managed to secure a win on 13 occasions. The goal difference speaks volumes, standing at 87-49, portraying a clear tilt towards Real Madrid's prowess on the field. Zooming into the battles at Real Madrid's home ground over the last 22 meetings, the narrative remains consistent. Real Madrid has claimed victory 15 times, drawn twice, while RCD Mallorca celebrated triumphs in 5 instances. The goal difference echoes the team's dominance at home, reading 52-27 in favor of Real Madrid. RCD Mallorca's last victorious outing on Real Madrid's home turf dates back to the annals of 2009, a testament to the challenging terrain they face when confronting the football giants. Examining the most recent 5 encounters between the two clubs, Real Madrid emerges as the dominant force once again. The Madrid-based team clinched victory in 4 instances, with RCD Mallorca managing to secure a single win. Notably, there were no drawn matches, and Real Madrid suffered only 1 defeat in their last 5 La Liga clashes with RCD Mallorca. When delving into the goal-scoring dynamics, Real Madrid exhibits an impressive average of 2.29 goals per home game. Conversely, RCD Mallorca scores an average of 1.52 goals in their away matches. The overall average number of goals in the encounters between Real Madrid and RCD Mallorca stands at a thrilling 3.6. Real Madrid's current form is nothing short of remarkable, boasting a triumphant streak of 3 matches and an unblemished record of 17 games without a defeat. The team's fortress at home is equally impregnable, with 5 consecutive wins and an astounding 18 matches without a loss. RCD Mallorca, too, is enjoying a commendable run, having remained undefeated in their last 6 matches. On the away front, they have managed to avoid defeat against Real Madrid in their last 7 encounters. Noteworthy statistics reveal that Real Madrid has had a rare instance of not scoring in only 1 out of 8 home matches in La Liga this season. Conversely, RCD Mallorca faced goal droughts in 4 out of 9 away matches in La Liga during this season. In the realm of top scorers, Jude Bellingham shines for Real Madrid with an impressive tally of 13 goals. Meanwhile, Obden has been a significant contributor for RCD Mallorca, netting 5 goals in their pursuit of success. The clash between these football powerhouses promises to be an exciting spectacle, with both teams carrying their own tales of triumphs and challenges onto the pitch. Team News: Real Madrid. Real Madrid trio Thibaut Courtois, David Alaba and Eder Militao are all sidelined with anterior cruciate ligament injuries, while Ferland Mendy and Eduardo Camavinga are doubts. While Dani Carvajal and Vinicius Jr. are set to return to the squad after recovering from their respective injury issues, the latter may have to settle for a place among the substitutes, with Ancelotti likely to adopt a cautious approach with the Brazilian. Arda Güler has seen the opening 6 months of his Real Madrid career affected by injury, but there is a chance he could feature on the bench, as he looks to make his long-awaited debut. With Nacho set to serve a 1-match ban, Ancelotti is expected to use Aurelien Tchouaméni as a makeshift center-back alongside Antonio Rudiger. Real Madrid possible starting lineup: Lunin, Carvajal, Rudiger, Tchouaméni, Garcia, Kroos, Valverde, Modric, Bellingham, Diaz, Rodrigo. Team News: Mallorca. As for Mallorca, they are still unable to call upon the services of defender Martin Valiente and forward Vedat Muriqi. With Jaume Costa set to serve a 1-match suspension for yellow card accumulation, Tony Lato could come into the side after recovering from an injury that has kept him out of the last 2 matches. Former Real Madrid player Omar Mascarell missed the win over Osasuna through injury, but he could return in time to feature in the Mallorca midfield. Mallorca possible starting lineup: Rajkovic, Gonzalez, Nastasic, Raylo, Maffeo, S. Costa, Mascarell, Lato, Sanchez, Rodriguez, Larin. We'll be right back. referring to the computer-generated predictions based on team performance analysis and player statistics. The most likely outcome for the upcoming Real Madrid vs Mallorca match is a victory for Real Madrid with a probability of 77.95%. Mallorca's chances of winning are estimated at 7.43%, while the probability of a draw stands at 14.60%. The most probable score for a Real Madrid victory is 2-0 with a likelihood of 13.61%. Following closely are potential scores of 3-0, 11.3%, and 1-0, 10.92%. The most likely winning score for Mallorca is 0-1 with a probability of 2.79%, while a 1-1 draw has the highest likelihood among draw scenarios at 6.94%.